Welcome, my name is Menturius, and let's do another episode of Stardew Valley. In the last episode, we reached the bottom of the mine. There was a lot of gold there. We also set our goal to get the mare Spence. We also finished that one. So we got one major goal left, and that is making Emily our wife. Guess that will be easier than it sounds, or harder than it sounds. Dear Menturius, notice a chill in the air. I could just be approached to winter, or it could be the Tingle Dark Scepter here. To help us celebrate tomorrow festival, the Spirit Eve, come to town 10 p.m. if you'd like to participate. Yes, alright. So, in our last episode, at the bottom of the mine, we discovered a skull key. You found a strange key. Looking key in the bottom of the mine. Discover the purpose. So, I was thinking, if there is one guy who should help us, it's the wizard. So, I guess our main goal will go to the wizard. And we could also become friends with the wizard. That should be a bad thing. And I guess what was it? Void essence? Yeah, I got void essence and I got the other essence. That would be good gifts for him. House because I wouldn't like that. Ah, here it is. Hello, Mr. Wizard. Lads, first I give you a gift. I know you love us. Ah, this is imperial wood, but an arcane energy is very useful for my studies. Thank you. I believe the townsfolk are afraid of me. I was expecting to do a few episodes to get to the bottom of the mine, and that went a little bit faster than I expected. So let's set another goal, and that is unlocking the desert. The desert is place you unlock when clear I'm not getting out of my words. When you unlock the bus stop. Oh, hi, Menturius, come in. I'm just working on the sculpture here. Come here, watch this. Hard. I'm revealing the essence of wood. Once you get past the outer layer, the true nature starts. Creepy, may I have a kiss? This place has a great artistic potential. Although I have to admit, it's not easy to pay the bills as an artist. Alright. Why don't you have an art show in town? Interesting, I guess that could set the wheels in motion of making Pelican a true art destination. But what if no one liked my sculptures? I'd be crushed. I'd have to think about that. Alright. Well, thanks for stopping by. No, I was not stopping by. I wanted to give you a gift. I want you to like me more. Yes, I'm back. I know you like salad. Oh, this is exactly what I wanted. Thank you. And, oh, I can only give one gift. I also have goat cheese. Oh, I know you like goat cheese. So, I guess Leah doesn't like me more. I was expecting that. Where were we heading? Because I'm totally getting lost with Leah. I have a weakness for artists, but Emily is the one for now. I can also get divorced. Oh yeah, the Adventure Guild. Maybe they can. Oh no, I first want to. We have set a new goal, so let's do something about that. That's this goal. Purchase. Last time I got a great reward. Oh, this time I don't. Shoot, I was expecting it. Unlocked the bus stop, but it didn't. This house was empty for years. The trees moved in and so did we. Alright, that's kind of nice. So, what does this do? Second star, but this was, this is a greenhouse, quality crop bundle, yeah, shard of the plants for the quality crop, that's a bundle. So the greenhouse is out of the order, but which you paired, what was the other one? Fridge room, fish tank, the boards, greenhouse. So I guess it should be the bus stop now. Well, let's first go to the Adventure Guild, and after that take a look at the bus shop, because I do think I did unlock it now. Not sure. I still wonder what these are, so I should look into that. But let's take a look at these two goofy clowns. It's locked up. Yeah, I've run out of gold bars at home, but So we also need to unlock. Wonder what this is. Guess it does nothing. Can only leave the mine, don't go up a level. But hey, it does waste time. There's nothing to do, then go to the best. Hello, please don't destroy my tent. Why should I? I'm not an evil guy. Sometimes, but not today. Let's take a look at the bus stop. Guess we need to buy a ticket. I guess it's still out of service. And I don't get that, because I thought we fixed it. Pantry to greenhouse, bridge repaired, litter boulder removed, friendships, greenhouse. Maybe I need to wait one day. I really don't know. Let's go to sleep. Alright. So, I did have to go to sleep. And now I totally forgot. Was expecting it to create. gem every day. Wait. I see pumpkins. Down to the wizard, because we got plenty of essence left. Let's see what he gives when you become friends with him. Would be very nice. So, next friend I want to focus on is Marl, because we got plenty of batteries. So, if we focus on the wizard, Marno, and Emily, tree, and the salad girl at the bottom. I got plenty of salads left. So, that one. Yeah, so, bye. Then go to salad girl. And then we go to the bus stop. Second life. That sounded very wrong, didn't it? So let's go to the bus stop. Almost forget about those worms. Guess we are going to get one more harvest out of that. Right, Pam. Hello, Pam. Would you do me kindness and clean up my house? What? Clean up your house? Buy a ticket. I'm not gonna clean up your house. Customer. Damn, you look nice. Hi, welcome to Sandy's Oasis. You look just like the new farmer that Emily wrote to me about. Then the bus line to Stardew Valley is back in service. Oh, I'm so happy. Alright. Entrance to Skull Key in the keyhole. It fits. Let's go in there. Whoa. That's something I don't like. There's plenty of gold around here. What the hell was that sound? What the hell is that? This is not another 40 levels down. Apologies. Oh God. Thank you. Well, I guess this is bringing us to a whole new thing. For now, let's go back to the bus. Got some coconuts, and I know someone likes the coconuts. Why are you there? Hello. Do you have any scarecrows on your farms? A little bit strange. Yeah, it's already too late. So, this was one interesting episode. We found out what Skulky is for, and I guess I'm going to do a little bit more research on what to do next, because I don't know how deep those mines there go. There's not an elevator, so I do want to know what's in there. And I guess that's something we are going to do in the next episodes. For now, I need some diamonds to be there. So, the coconuts will be given away. I really should think about what to do, because there's a lot of options, and I'm not planning on doing many more episodes. So, for now, I hope you enjoyed the show, and if you can give me a thumbs up, that really helps the channel. Subscribe, leave any comment down below, positive or negative. I don't really care. I do like comments, and I like to learn from them. So, thank you for watching.